Hey, my name is Sely and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to create burnt love letter design. If you want to see how I've made it, please keep on watching. First, paint all your nails with white polish since we're going to do gradient design. Take nail art sponge and apply light and dark brown polish. Apply it on your nails. I always repeat this step. Remove excess polish with a brush or protect your nails. But as you can see, I forgot about this step. To create image of letters, take very thin brush and with black polish make some uneven lines to make it look like words. For even more decoration, make red rose. Take a small piece of sponge and apply dark brown polish. On the top of that, apply black polish. Take a cotton bud dipped in acetone and remove a bit of that brown-black blemish you've made before. This will give your design effect of burnt love letter. At the end, seal your nail art with top coat and your love letter design is done. I really hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. If you did, make sure to like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye bye!